in India, fintech has just begun, and this is going to build a digital infrastructure. I think the way Bhavkadari ji was also saying, banking or those financial institutions will keep building their resources internally, but in terms of innovation and technology, they always need a very bigger expansion and the bigger breadth also. And the breadth has been provided by all of the fintech companies. And successes and failure is part of life, right? We cannot say everything will succeed.
Yes.
Because use cases, certain time goes well, certain use cases goes very wrong. Because it's again, you are putting some product in the market, you see it's not working out, you get failed, or you restart and do it, that's fine. And timing might be one constraint. But the one best part in the country today is we are a developing country. We still doesn't call our country as a developed country, right? We are still a developing country. And larger audience still remain into our B, C and D class cities, which is still not be part of this bigger universe which we are covering. If you today also, if you see overall fintech space or everything, what we are talking about is in these 70 cities of the country, which is a major population is getting covered. But when we are talking about the major part of B and C, is still not reached out. And if you want to reach out such a large audience, you always need something which is very, very cost effective. And that can only digital, right? And that's the way the fintech is getting built up. Yes, it is absolutely right. Certain things will succeed, certain things will fail. And that's part and parcel of every business, right? We cannot quote that this will only succeed. So that will remain to be. But it has got a great future. And in my mind, we are just beginning. And there's a long, long way to go.